If you're in the market for something, but you are confronted with too many options, which one should you pick? This is where AI can actually be really helpful. For example, I want to find an office keyboard that is cheap, comfortable, and silent to type in so that I don't disturb my colleagues with my incredibly fast and aggressive typing. I wrote all the cheap office keyboards that are available in my local store, and then I asked the AI to compare all of them, specifically Grok, the standalone Grok, not the one that's on Twitter X. The AI reveals that the HP 150 or the Dell KB216 are the best silent and comfortable office keyboards. I got the HP 150, and it's true. It is comfortable. It is silent, and I do recommend it if you want a silent keyboard for the office. Here are the specs of two Lenovo laptops. One has an AMD Athlon, one has an Intel Core i3. Which one is better for your money or your needs? Ask the AI to compare between the two. Make sure that they've got the right models, and the AI will tell you the information that you need. It doesn't give you all the information from a typical laptop review, like the typing experience, the build quality, or the performance benchmarks, but there is enough information based on the specs alone for most people to make a purchasing decision. I absolutely love KZIEMs, but they have way too many of them. Just look at these names. I want you to distinguish between these KZIEMs. There's also QKZ, CCA, TRN. Good lord, so many options. Which one is the best for me? You can look up individual models online and find the reviews for them, or if you want a quick summary, just write all the models that are in your store and ask the AI to compare each product. AI can make mistakes, and they don't always provide all the information, but in terms of comparing products and finding specific information about certain products, I think AI is good enough. It's at least a good starting point for people to know the product that they're going to buy. It's good enough to give you the most surface level information and make you think of what to ask next. If you're still not sure, you can also ask multiple AI chats and see what their answers are. I hope this can help you all in understanding the products that you're going to buy and making your next purchase decision.